Hi Sanskriti, this is Manali Malhotra. I'm a company secretary and I have 5 years of experience. I work in a law firm in Delhi. Along with CS, I have completed my LLB also. Actually, it was a coincidence to start a freelancing work. Like after completing my CS, some of the few friends and relatives started asking me the queries regarding their corporate matters and advices for the same, and like incorporation of a company, how to incorporate a company, what are the legal compliances they have to do for if they start any business, or how they can start any type of a business and all. So that's how the freelancing journey started for me. I update myself and upskill my knowledge through various modes. Like I'm active on LinkedIn. If you have a good connections on LinkedIn, you have a great knowledge on there. Like people, professional people always share their knowledge and over there. I read newspaper daily. That's my habit since I was in college. And after that, I go on doing few or the other courses, like LawSeco has few courses. CS also has, CS Institute will give you some course options. So there I start, just upskill myself and my knowledge. After enrolling in LawSeco, LawSeco has a dedicated WhatsApp groups for you. For the job portals and for job support and freelancing opportunities. There they upload on everyday basis, they upload the opportunities. You just need to apply for them and it really helped me a lot. Currently, through LawSeco, I'm getting the freelancing work. Then I work on Upwork some of the days, and LinkedIn also. I get freelancing work from LinkedIn also. I exactly don't remember when I got the first project, but I remember there was a project. One of my mother's friend was there, and she wanted to know about the her trademark registration status. She got it from some online website, and after that they didn't approach her, and she was clueless about what happened to it. So when I checked the status, I got to know that there is an objection, plus there was a hearing also. So that's how I started. I advised her, and on that basis I just got it registered also. The same trademark, I got it registered for her after clearing all the objections and all. And that's how that was my first project. LawSeco actually helped me a lot. There's a lot of difference between what you study in the what you're studying in the bare apps and the procedures on the internet, but what you're practically doing it. Like recently, I was doing conversion of a public company to a private limited company, and there I was stuck in between regarding the few documents and all. So I just approached the LawSeco evaluator, and they helped me a lot. I mean, there's a lot of difference, and they actually help you a lot. Actually, nothing. As I told you, it was from the relatives. The first few projects, it is always recommended to do it for free or for the very minimum amount, so that it not only won't give you any profits, but actually they will give you a really good moral support and moral boost to take your further projects or freelancing projects confidently. It's a very nice, I won't say that I get only I get freelancing work on a daily basis or on very a lot of freelancing projects, but queries come, a lot of queries come on daily basis. Some are converted and some are not converted. That's not good. You really learn a lot. Through freelancing work, you really learn a lot. and the first of thing you start doing the work on independent basis. Yes, a lot of variety. I mean, when I was doing CS, I was only in trainings also. I was I got the exposure of secretarial compliances and few corporate matters. But when I started doing freelancing, I came across the contract drafting course. Contract drafting, I drafted franchisee agreements. I started media related agreements like actor endorsement agreements and all, trademark assignment agreements, LLP agreements, and then IPR and trademark work, copyright work. I have done a lot of trademark registration, copyright registration, clearing their objections, drafting the objections and all. So we have a lot of variety.